The Minnesota Timberwolves are 3-1 since trading away Jimmy Butler. Tonight, they've got the Denver Nuggets, who are 1-6 over their last seven after a very hot start. Paul Millsap has a hot start in this one. He knocks down a three-pointer there, and Denver's up by one. Later in the second quarter, Robert Covington pokes the ball away, and Jeff Teague finds Carl Anthony Towns on the other end. He finished the game with 22 points and 7 rebounds. More from Carl Anthony Towns later. Third quarter, Gary Harris gets the pass from Juancho Hernan Gomez and attacks for the and one-handed slam. And yeah, you got to check this one out again. At this point, Minnesota, though, was up by 4. Right back down, Paul Millsap makes a nice move under the rim for 2. Little hanging shot there from Millsap, who finished with 25 points on the game. Minnesota's lead at 2. Then Carl Anthony Towns throws the nice pass to Andrew Wiggins in the corner for 3. He's been shooting over 40% from deep this year. Hits that one, and it's 59-56. Jamal Murray knocks down a 3-pointer here. It's 60-59, so back and forth we go. Denver now in the lead. The Timberwolves, though, cap off a 15-2 run. Derrick Rose knocks down the top of the key 3. He's also shooting much better from deep this year. 20 points on the game for D. Rose. Timberwolves force the turnover, and Robert Covington manages to slam this one home. And Denver's lead down to 2, 97-95. Paul Millsap drives and hits a tough floater here. Look at Paul Millsap, wily veteran, just creating the space. It's 101-97. Then we've got a Diesel Dunk nominee. If you haven't seen it, watch it now. This is Carl Anthony Towns just mashing this one. It's an and one play. He missed the free throw, and it's late in the game, so that's critical. Denver still up by 4. Timberwolves trying their best.
But Andrew Wiggins couldn't get this 3 to go, and that was all she wrote as Denver hangs on for the 2-point win. Your final score, 103-101.